We're going to make sure state and local officials know how much supply they'll be getting and when they can expect to get it so they can plan. Right now, we're hearing that they can't plan because they don't know how much supply of vaccines they can expect and what time frame. That stops when we're in office. We're also promised to provide regular updates to you, the American people, on our progress and our goals.